Right, it's fucking up now. Should be up now. Longest. Shut the fuck up, Hachi. Let me know how the sound is, guys. Cause fuck if I haven't used my headset and talked through the headset in like 9 months. So. All right, it's all good. Cool. Oh man, not 9 months. What the fuck? When did we play Resident Evil? I don't even know. Who the hell goes easy in this? No. We're gonna start normal. Easy is just speed running mode.
Madoka, nanka omoidaseta?
Yeah, all in Japanese.
Zeibun mae no koto da shi. Atashi tachi 5 人が utsutteita no wa tashika ni kono tatemono ne. Nee, Misaki?
I gotta read, man. Bring on the spooks, Vic. Bring it on. I don't know why you're here, Vic. Nice name that you got there, though. Spooks and waifu. That's damn right, JD. Damn right. I don't want to read. Ever forgive the Japanese. Yeah. If I understood Japanese more than the bits that my weeb intellect lets me know, it would be fine, but it's gonna suck not being able to know what the ghosts are saying. That's why I always played Maiden of Blackwater in English. Basic controls. Basic, yes. Yeah, many years of watching anime. Damn, girl, that's how. This run though. This, yeah, they Konnichiwa. Yeah, they I don't know, man. Oopsie typo. This girl's run. But what the fact that this is a little janky, I don't know. Just a tad.
Misaki.
Well, no, like, Maiden of Blackwater was fucking smooth. Like, this, I don't know. Do they? Maiden of Blackwater is newer than this. Yeah, I was running. Her run is absolutely atrocious. Quick turn. Okay, cool. Quick turn. Woo! This girl is just so. I don't know, she looks like a twig. Maybe she's in heels. No, she's. I don't know what she's wearing. She's got socks on or something, so. Yeah. I know, right? Oh, she's got like little cute girl socks on. She does. Use your flashlight. Yeah, well, that girl got heals. She got the heals. I hope she runs better, though. Because this ain't running. That's not running, sorry to say. Okay, what? She didn't go that way? Yeah, right? Fucking door did she go? Yeah, it was this one, wasn't it? Oh, at least they translate the labels. Seriously, she what is with her butt movement? I don't want to be looking at it, but jeez, it's so weird looking. The way her hips are moving. The hips lie. They lie. I don't know what this girl's got going on, but at least Maiden of Blackwater had, you know, the water and the jiggle physics. I mean, I'm sure this one does as well. This girl looks like she's, I don't know. I don't know. It's weird that, and she's like taking tiny baby steps. It'd be nice if they remade number two. It's very distracting because it just the I don't know if it's the motion of her skirt that doesn't help the situation, but it's just weird looking. Just very weird looking. Yeah. That's a pleasant face. I don't have. Whoa, something's here. I don't have this camera yet, so. Hello. Hi. I will not go back to my room. Thank you for translating that with a subtitles game. I mean, I'm sure those ones will. They'll subtitle, but like the attacking ghosts will they attack? I doubt they're going to translate. Yep, nobody here. Time to take a translate. People's names. That's a corner of a table. Ah, glowy thing. Oh shit. Oh, here we go. You pass your light over it, you can examine it. Interesting. Yeah. Alright, we haven't gotten any ghost hands yet. That's nice. Key to the museum, top of my desk. Huh. There's the filament. I don't have my camera though, so I don't know why the filament meter is up there. Yep, door blocked. Ah, here we are. No, no, no ghost hand? Sir Dominance. Yeah, my walking speed is non-existent. Okay, so menu. Okay. Ah, the good old map. Let's get out of here. Let's... Jesus fucking Christ! Yeah, no, like, that shit in my fucking ears. Damn. Oh, get me the fuck out of here. Jesus Christ, that was music? Yep, let's shuffle along down the hallway now. Yes, she could. If she ran a little faster, she could go to her friend. She is just struggling. The ghost definitely got her already. Fucking, I don't even, where the hell am I going? Through here yet? She's just doing a very gentle jog. The fucking noises in this one are a little bit more, unsettling in my ears than Maiden of Blackwater, I feel. It's a different sort of vibe. Hello? Hello? Brisk mall walking speeds. I don't know what you just said. You did not translate for me. Okay. No need to linger at the door, lady. Have you never seen this game before? This is Fatal Frame, Mask of the Lunar Eclipse. Number 4, never came stateside. No worries. I'm old and I've played Fatal Frame from the ages. Oh, hello, Matt. Yes, we can play Final Fantasy 14 this weekend. I will be on for sure. Kunihiko Aso. The man, the myth, the legend. It sure fucking is. Pachi, do you play? What server are you on? Ya boy, Vic. Now you look more enthused to be here, Vic, with your name. Oh, hey. The five JD. Ah, you should, Pachi. It's been my obsession since December. I blame Altair. It's his fault I'm playing. What the fuck? Hello, face. I'm on a primal fan pre. Which, I don't know, you can just transfer to other servers just to hang out and play with people. The waifu server. Come on. Just start a new character, Pachi. You can just join me on Fanfreak. Alright, those with spiritual potential can see shadows, forms visible to the average person, souls of the dead, vestiges of thoughts left behind in a place. My camera obscura was created to capture the clues to the spirit world, and I now have a chance to improve its capabilities even further. In the course of my research here, I have discovered that the materials used in the mask making on Rogetsu Isle can improve the camera obscura's ability to capture those shadowy forms on film. They also have come to believe that the camera obscura holds a greater power than ever I have expected. The 525 is This is the power of the camera obscura to affect these shadows when photographing them. It is something like the exorcism that these spiritual potential refer to. It is my experiments on the island that have brought me to this bold conviction. I've decided to donate a camera obscura to the owner of the hotel. Did not explain why I was donating it, but I cannot help but feel that there will come a day when the island will need the power of the camera obscura. Oh, I only hope that I am wrong. Wherever your camera goes, ghosts follow. Nice try, Kunihiko. All right, can I take the fucking camera now? Hey, camera, please. The trusty Type 7. I mean, it was pretty obvious that there was going to be a ghost there. I prepared myself. Oh, Jesus. I was like, let me put the camera up. Yeah, I was trying to take the camera out, and then you wouldn't let me. Hello? Hello? Do you want to attack me? I'm ready. Oh. The fuck? No fatal frame shot there. What do you mean, kinda cute? Press press X to doubt. Is it gone? Was that a person? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You get on that. You'll be real quick about it. You'll be alright, Vic. Can't be any worse than the childhood home, right? On the res. My god, this fucking music. Blossoming. Big ass moon. Yeah, res ghosts, man. Well, one can only hope, JD. Close menu, please.
誰も覚えていないことは存在しないことになるのだろうか。私には小さい頃の記憶がない。私がいた島のこと、住んでいた家のこと、そして父のことも。私たちが神隠しにあった以前のことは何も思い出せない。 一緒に見つかった4人もあの時のことは覚えていない。かすかに思い出せるのは一つの旋律。ああ、I knew it. I wasn't sure.
Mami Konoto voices her. Yeah, I don't think the iPhone is gonna help you. Still more effective than Madoka's running, that's for sure.
あの島へは近寄らないで、ルカ。お母さん、知らない方がいいこともあるの。でも、私は確かめたい。あの時、何があったのか。
I think I'm gonna fucking mess with the settings. Maybe turn down like. Turn their voices up, turn like the other sounds down a little. It's pretty crazy. I need a vocal booster up in this bitch. Summoning. Ruka, I hope you run like a normal person. Oh, wait, what was it? R-R-R. Okay. You can just take photos. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. Like, out of here. What was that supposed to do for me? Alright. New? Get the fuck out. Settings. Yeah. You go down, please. you go down especially. Bring you down a little bit more. Game semantics, maybe a little bit. I don't know. This shit's just so fucking loud. Stuff. Alrighty, return to the game. Doesn't seem to be running very well. I know, right? That's a good question. Because they weren't in the beginning. Oh my god, stop doing that. Yeah, I don't know. I wonder if you have to beat the game first? Like, in the... Oh no, I don't need that. Hold on a second. Let me see if it has anything. I don't think there was anything for it though. Okay. This is. Yeah, that's not outfits. Not under general settings. This, yeah. I don't understand. Where's my fucking outfits? That's really dumb if you can't change the outfit until New Game Plus. 誰も覚えていないことは存在しないことになるのだろうか。 No, we're not, no. Skip, please. Yeah, I don't understand, because Maiden of Blackwater, it was an option in the very beginning of the game. Oh, did you? What did the Google tell you, Pachi? Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't done that yet. There. Wow. Okay. なるほど. Okay, she runs a little bit better, I think. Oh, maybe, kind of. Thank you very much, guys. Because we want them outfits, damn it. Ah, here we go. Pachi, don't bring it up. Then we're gonna focus on it. Trade. It's so weird that you have to like be in the save point to do like. It's Ah, here we go. What the fuck? Oh, it's Marie Rose. What the hell is that from? You can have her in a nightgown, in Japanese swimsuit. That's my personal favorite right there. Cute little nightgown. Glasses, hairpiece, cat ears, of course. Oh dear lord, no. Okay. Spirit stone flashlight hat. Oh, is it a D.O.? Okay, I wasn't sure. I'm like, it has to be a Koei character. I just didn't fucking know which one. Alrighty. That's important right there. We can switch it later. But for right now, Chinese evening dress. Well, let's go. Is it equipped, right? I just want to make sure. Yeah. I don't think so. Hey! Look at that, guys. Aw, look at that. That's pretty. Ruka, stop moving, dear. I'm trying to look at you. Very pretty. I like the color. I am partial to the color. It's got pretty design. Mm-hmm. Very, very much better. Nice little slit with the little thigh highs. Yep. Let's go. Circle. Ooh, yeah. Okay. It's not even spinning very well. But we're gonna have ample time to stare at it. I mean, it's a little. I mean, I can't expect much considering this came out years ago on the Wii. They did what they could. Yep, the Wii. Dull pain has laid heavy in my heart ever since I laid eyes on Rugetsu Isle, looming ahead of us. Why does the mere sight of the island make it so difficult for me to breathe when I don't remember anything about the time I spent there? Misaki could be right. There might be just something there. When she suddenly told me she was going to Rugetsu Isle, I followed her out of concern. Misaki was so determined to come out, it was frightening. She won't tell me what this is all about. This island is getting closer now. Misaki is looking at it coldly, as though her gaze were the only thing pining to the horizon. The only thing keeping it from slipping away into the night. With Marie and Tomoe already gone, I couldn't bear to lose Misaki as well. Oh, chuckle. There's... Alright, so how the fuck fits? Yeah, okay. There's a key somewhere, apparently. Thank you, vestige of Madoka. It's probably not Madoka. Seriously, girl. Why? I mean, at least you don't look like you're shrimping like the other girl. A little bit more steady on her feet. Oh, something in here. Islanders found dead. Whoa. Approximately 4:30 p.m. yesterday, the captain of the Obomaru docked at Rugetsu Isle reported the deaths of multiple Rugetsu Islanders. All of the bodies were found with their hands covering their faces, leading the police to fear an outbreak of some kind of infectious disease. No survivors found. The police plan to continue to search for those islanders, whose whereabouts have yet to be determined. While recovering the bodies, despite everyone on the island being either missing or dead, there were no signs of any conflict or foul play. Faced with nothing to go on but the sudden appearance of island's population without any evidence of natural disasters, the police remain baffled by this bizarre incident. Well, another thing. I don't even see the... I guess I'm supposed to be, like, moving my flashlight. I mean, well, obviously in the Wii version, you had your little nunchuck. It was easy to rotate the fucking flashlight everywhere, but I'm, like, using my joystick, and I don't even think about moving the flashlight. I just expect it to move with me. There was once a great disaster on the island, which almost destroyed it and caused Rugetsu Isle to become feared as a place close to the underworld. Isn't it always? However, has recovered from the disaster and is no longer closed off to the people from outside the Rugetsu Islands. As an outsider, I had anticipated resistance to my visitation. To my surprise, the chief welcomed me gladly to the island, seemingly in the hopes that I could help introduce its native culture, such as the Kagura Festival and traditional Rugetsu engravings and craftsmanship, to the outside world. I came to Rugetsu Isle to look for materials for my camera obscura because of the unique indigenous culture, the folklore of which is based upon the moon. In the folklore, the sun represents the outer form of things, and the moon the inner. The moon therefore represents memory, personality, and the soul. Believing that the soul is still connected to the underworld if the body dies, they say that the moon is a symbol of the world as well as a gateway into it. They have Kagura Festival, where the souls of the dead return to this world, and the most important element of that festival is the masks worn by the participants. The mask worn by the maiden during the Kagura is the point of contact between the living world and the dead. The underworld, represented by the moon, a mask that connects to the underworld. There are many kinds of masks on this island, and I hope to greatly advance my paranormal research by investigating them all. You do that, Kunihiko Aso. Ah. What's that? Whatever could that be? Let's shuffle over to that camera, why don't we? Misaki and I are making our way towards the Rugetsu Hall. The dizziness I felt on the way here has only gotten worse since we arrived. The air here is deathly still. It feels so hard to breathe. There's something about the smell of this place. I've had memories rekindled by certain smells and music before. Like when I heard the tune Ruka wrote. I remember things, but not clearly. Sensations of textures, bursts of pain, vague things that can't be expressed in words, but this time it's different. I feel a dark mass rising inside my body. It's going to penetrate my head. We should have waited for Ruka. Yeah, then y'all could have shuffled around slowly together. Whatever could that be? That's not ominous at all. Oh no, not a ghost in a door. Ah, good old filament. I love that we're calling them wraiths. Red in the presence of wraiths, and yellow if the ghosts are specters. Yeah, she just wants to say hi. She's just like, what are you doing? Let me peek through this doorway. Okay, is my filament... Aha, here we go. Professor Aso arrives. Mainland scientist Professor Kunihiko Aso has arrived on Rogetsu Isle. The professor, having a deep knowledge of folklore studies, wishes to study the legends and traditions of our island. He will be present to observe the Rogetsu Kagura to be held tomorrow. Hopefully this will lead to many more visitors coming to us from the mainland. Also, it has been announced that the room where the professor is staying at Rogetsu Hall will be made into a museum in his honor. Yeah, totally shy. Anything else? There's the professor. Greetings, traveler. It's a very messed up looking photo of Kunihiko Aso. Oh, ah, here we go. Here we are. Okay. Okay. Need to be a suitable distance? Maybe? Okay, I'm just not. Okay. Just a little janky. Okay. Listen, I'm looking. Here. There we go. Jesus. Damn, blue spirit stone. What do these do? Upgrade skills. Cool. That'll be helpful. Yeah. Alright. Anything else making my filament do crazy things? No? Cool. This door is fucking closed. It's not even locked! Oh no! It's a mysterious presence at the door. Take a photo with it and you'll see some hints to what we have to do to unlock. What the fuck? Do I need to be a certain step? Oh, wait. Okay. Five masks. I don't know. It's just a little janky. It's an old game. Alright, now I have to apparently go find five masks in the hallway. Whoa! Listen, here, nurse lady, get the fuck away from me. Listen, lady. What the fuck did she say? Oh my god. All the cameras equipped you. Okay, alright. Whoa, bitch. Alright, fuck. I fucked that one up. How was that a fail frame? How was that a fail frame? Oh, fuck. I'm trying to understand the fatal frame mechanics here. That's to like lock onto this bitch. Okay, she's locked on. Listen. I don't like the fact that like the fatal frame like doesn't do the noise.
Okay.
am so confused. Where's my clicky, damn it? Where's the clicky when it's it's getting close and I'm supposed to fatal frame? Come on now. If you're confused enough. Well, I'm just so used to it. It's like that ding 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 ding. I can't even. Fuck. I don't even know. Please. I wonder if it's like, maybe a part. It might be like a part for like the camera or something. Could be something like fucking stupid like that. Yeah. Yeah. The iconic fatal frame tinkling. Hard to explain. Anything happened with you guys? The ticking sound, yeah. Because that's how you know. And like, and then locking on was very wonky as well. Okay, no, there is a filament. Oh, I'm supposed to examine. Reach out. Oh, yeah. I thought it was a ghost hand coming for me, but it was just my shadow. Huh. I can go through here now? Something's reacting. Is it a ghosty? Where's my fucking filament? Ah, never mind. Oh, there's two of them. The Rogetsu Kagura is by far the most important traditional festival on Rogetsu Isle. It is held every 10 years. The highlight of the festival is the Kagura itself, taking place in the Temple of the Lunar Eclipse. A maiden known as the Vessel and the five girls known as Organs perform a sacred dance. Why not use the Kagura as a chance to visit Rogetsu Isle and experience its rich history? They call them organs. Interesting. Hey, herbal medicine. I will probably need those. Something else? On the ground? Somewhere? Blue filament is going. Ah, here we are. Type 14 film. We're saving that. So they put so much emphasis on, like, using your flashlight to find items. I much prefer just having the bauble of light to lead me towards it. Instead of having to be like, where is it? Oh, that's a save. Something akin to that, that's for sure. The music kind of plays a huge part in the lore of this game. Where the fuck are these masks? Alright, still can't go through there. Oh yeah, I can't go through here either. That's right. Where the fuck are these weird masks? I assume in the hallway. Is that I saw an examine when I walked by here. Oh, it's the phone. Okay. Always a random old ass telephone just chilling in a horror type situation. Alrighty. Back this way. Yeah, they're sinister. I need masks. Apparently not those masks. Uh-huh. What about you guys? What the fuck? It said a fucking museum. No. Something, that's for sure. What about you? Okay, you're sinister. I don't see my filament reacting, so I'm not sure what masks I'm supposed to be bothering with. Oh, that's not... And creepy looking under the stair space. Welcome back, Pachi. You have missed absolutely nothing. I lied. Oh, save. Wait, you ate too much. Did you eat pizza like you said you were going to? The waifus are saving you. Nice. I can't eat pizza anymore because it's a pain in the ass to chew with my braces. Cutting it up into small pieces just isn't worth it. If I find her again, I'll send her your way. That's not ominous. I'll go through there in a second, make sure there's nothing else. Oh, the photo. Look at this photograph. Nice, inviting dining space. Let's see, tacos and burritos are like my number one. I miss it because I can't eat it. Like, if unless it has to be something that's like I can cut up into small pieces and like shove in the back of my mouth and chew. Because I can't like bite into things. Or else I'll like wear down my braces. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no tacos, no burritos. Taco Bell and I are on break right now. Barely legible, huh? Alright, where filament's reacting. Where the fuck is the thing? Come on. Come on. I'm fucking throwing my flare AR. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. Whoa, sir, please. Man in kitchen. He looks pretty fucking rough. Bro, you okay? I know! It's the worst part about having braces. Oh, the sound the dude made? Is that what you're asking? I don't know. Kitchen man and his struggles. Oh, a piano, huh? Another note. Sliding into Taco Bell's DMs. Oh, that's a good one. I need to write something. Doesn't matter what. Got to keep writing, or I'll disappear. If I stop writing, I lose it all. Got to keep writing. It's no good. I don't know. It's all over. It's getting closer. Melting. Mom, help me. Help. Stop. Stop it all. Stop shaking me like I'm a toy. Something was happening. Is there something to take a photo of? No. She did. She was all over the place with that text. Ah, here it is. Oh, blast lens. During the battle, you can press to use an upgrade lens. You have enough spirit points. Uh-huh, okay. Didn't tell me what it can do. Oh wait, I have to go to a save menu, don't I? To upgrade my camera, because that makes sense. Oh! Nurse. Okay. Yeah, I see you. You wanna go? I just hit the space bar. Ah. It was a nurse. She was looking. She was staring at that key, and then she stared at us. Ah, I guess we can go through that door now. Well, not the door, the fucking... Hall stairs at hall gate. Ensure the numbers total up to 13. Oh, I ate too much pizza. Please, nurse, help me. Was this gonna make me do maths? The fuck do you mean by that? A projector. You don't say. Yeah, it's very, very janky. Like, they could have made this a little bit less janky. I know it's a remaster, a port, if you will, whatever the fuck they call them. They could have improved it a little. I mean, I know, like, originally, I think They didn't bring it, well, back in the early days of the Wii, globally, NA did not, like, really do too much, like, horror games or, I want to say, kind of risque, mature shit. So they did, Reggie did not bring Fatal Frame over here, did not bring Fatal Frame 2. Wii edition over here either, even though Europe got it. And now they're like anime titties. And supposedly I had a lot of problems. Which I can see that being the case. It's very janky. Even by, like, yes, buddy, I'm sorry. Even by, whatever the fuck I was gonna say. Like, the old fucking Fatal Frame, like, Fatal Frame 1, 2, and 3 on the PS2, I feel handled better than this game's controls. Interesting shadows, very blocky, it's like Minecraft. Blame Nintendo. I do. I should actually. I blame Reggie. I blame that dude, who is the fucking Nintendo president for NA for like the longest fucking time. I cursed him for never bringing me Fatal Frame. Because Nintendo had the fucking rights to it for the longest time. But now everybody can have it, not just Nintendo. That's why when they, fuck Nintendo. That's why it was extra exciting when they, released Maiden of Blackwater for the anniversary. What, 20 years? Fatal Frame? Okay, there's another thing. Where am I reacting to? Table? Oh. Well, hello, masks. One of them's missing? Oh, so... dear Lord, child. He's gone. Time to hunt his ass down. Fucking projector. Oh my god. I did not audibly fucking gasp, but it fucking got me. Alright, where the hell is this little boy then? They sure are. I guess I just need to run around until I find this kid, I guess. He's not as helpful as the little children in Maiden of Blackwater. Now those ghosts, they were good at playing hide and seek and giving you trails as to where they were. Ah, increased lens power. Can we fuck with this yet? Nope. Ha 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 ha! They put extra care into the hips. Random. Anything here? No? Nothing? There. Not opening. Okay, well, so much for that. They won't notice the chain. Or the fact that this, like, bitch be, like, drifting. The way the controls are. Like, I keep trying to keep her in a straight line, but for some reason, just the slightest, like, movement, and she veers. So I can't go through there yet. Yeah, I guess back downstairs. Now saving, huh? Auto saving, are we? I don't know what it is, like, it's not like my controller is fucking old, so it's not a Nintendo controller, there should be no Joy-Con drift. It's just a normal controller, I'm blaming the game on this. Oh, salmon. Definitely not suspicious. Oh, hey now, Drift Queen. She be drifting. Just keep getting these fucking stones. I have to, like, pop off at a save point. Oh yeah, I can go up those stairs. That's where I need to go, I think. Maybe that boy is there. I love the ominous. Yeah, it really is. She's in a drunken stupor right now. Explains all the ghosts and the drifting. Alright, this. Whoa! Child. I am surprised I got that. I thought for sure I had gone too far. Crack open my monster here. The fatigue is on me. They just all look distorted to her. Don't I have a fucking key? Entrance hall, okay. Fuck, I don't remember. Oh, I can open this door now. I couldn't open this before, I don't think. View from the ominous courtyard. Blue filament. Yeah, it definitely gives some RE vibes. My shit is reacting. Is there something to react to outside? Ah, no. Last Rogetsu survivor dies. This morning at 10 a.m., the last remaining survivor of the mass disappearance incident in Rogetsu Isle died in the hospital. The irreversible physical and mental trauma she sustained has been identified as probable causes of death. Interesting. Okay. Clear. Hello? Hello? Can I... Oh. Hey. There was... Is it gone now? Did I miss my chance? I couldn't tell where the hell it was coming from. Yeah, I mean, it was probably there. I just fucking missed it, I think. Because it was yellow, so I think it was... I can't remember the fucking color coding shit, but I think it was just like a photo op scare. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, could have told you that. I mean, there's gonna be. I'm waiting for him. You know, aside from a fucking projector. Ominous groans. Yeah, that's like the most we've gotten so far. Fucking... Dude in the kitchen, all bandaged up. Nurse chick. Everything is just so damn like slow and janky in this game. It's just so dated compared to Maiden of Blackwater. Like, I would take Maiden of Blackwater controls any day. They were so fluid. Okay, now I... Let's see. Where the hell is the instruction plaque? Are you the instruction plaque? There was something to open the door. God, it's so fucking dark. Yeah, because I need a... Oh, is that to go back the way I came? I think... Yeah, because there's a fucking thing missing. Yeah, I need to find one. Okay, where the hell's the goddamn plaque that tells me things? Yeah, I don't know why. I mean, I guess they're like, it's a horror game. Let's make them extra slow to give you that pace. intention, I suppose. This is what happens when you don't pay attention and you just fucking tap quickly and don't read shit. Okay, so that's me. That's a save. The awesome museum. Can't get through there. I need the note from that plaque again. Because I am confused right now. I'm like, what plaque did I fucking look at that told me instructions? We're supposed to be looking for a key. I'm not key. For a mask. Which is the little boy that has the mask. And he's run up the stairs. I need to open that fucking gate. Where the... Jesus Christ. We're gonna have to Google this shit. This is dumb. You're gonna tell me it's a projector? Yep. Food shit, cool. Through here? That this plaque to open the door was? Creepy fucking mask there. Creepy, ominous. Voices in the hallway here. Suggestion box, helpful. Okay. Is there something I can take a photo of? That was my filament's not reacting. I think it was just a ghost chance opportunity. Okay, cool. Where's this fucking plaque with the instructions again? Oh my god. An old gramophone. Ooh. Save here. Now we don't need to do that. Gramophone. How do you do the camera shit? clearly. That's the map. That's you. Okay. Slowly but surely figuring shit out again. Hurry. Camera. We got for enhancement here. I need fucking 30? I don't know what lens is. Oh, it's the blast lens. No, I'm gonna save those. Alright, never mind there. My shitty photos I have taken thus far. There's your nurse. Hachi. Ayo, kitchen guy. Oh boy. Nurse up close. Nothing. Nurse. The dono subject, Yoriko Sonohara, huh? What's the nurse's name? Fuyuko. Okay. The cute ghost, this one or the nurse? Which one's your waifu so far, Pachi? Yoriko. Oh, please, something tell me. The hearse is the ugliest fuck. Alright, I need to know where the fuck. Now. Here we go. Information plaque. Activate the switch on the panel in the storeroom under the hall stairs. Okay, so there's a storeroom under the entrance hall stairs. Ensure the numbers total up to 13. Apparently there's a fucking entrance hall storeroom? What? Alright, we're gonna have to go investigate the stairs. I'm apparently blind. Get rid of this. We don't like new things. Need to go back to the stairs. I'll look at your nurse waifu, Hachi. Oh, here we go. Patient suffering the pain of feeling herself slip away. Forgets her own name, wants it back. Haven't met anybody else. I guess we don't count the, man in kitchen as a specter. Look at Hoyugi dolls. Those dolls are creepy. I can't wait to see them again. Alright, where the fuck? Apparently there's a storeroom underneath these stairs. Where the hell is there a storeroom? We have two stairs here. We have these stairs and we have these stairs. So one of them has to be a fucking storeroom. Guy in kitchen. Don't we all aspire to be a guy in kitchen? He looks like he's lived a long and adventurous life. Alright, I'm under stairs here. Is this the star room? Well, I'll be. Pomo's still going! Welcome, Yata. I hope you had fun with your Kamiyoshi. Examine. Reach. Goddamn ghost hands gotta be hitting me at some point. They were in. Nice. Is she singing a bunch of Japanese songs or is she doing English ones as well? Hit watch. Oh, strictly English. Nice. Let's see. Rugetsu investigation stalls. 2 weeks in the investigation. There is still no sign of the missing Rugetsu Islanders. Investigators have expressed fears that the case will be closed in this mass disappearance incident due to complete lack of leads to follow. Many bodies were found from their hands covering their faces, expressions, asterisks, leading investigators to suspect a connection. I don't know how to feel about it. I mean, I watched Gab Smolders play this game years ago, so I, like, know the story, I like the story, but having played this current iteration of the game, the fucking controls are so janky, and they're driving me nuts. Connection between the appearance of bodies, their cause of death. All the causes have to be determined, the possibility of an outbreak of okay, it's always infectious disease. Yeah, it's super janky. Alright, they think it's infectious disease. Whoa, Jesus fucking Christ. Was that necessary, sir? No. No, it wasn't necessary. Yeah, something wrapped in a sheet. Totally a mannequin. Alright, cool. Eagle just chilling here. Here we go. Controls. Panel has several numbered switches on it. Woo! Oh god. Please don't make me do math. I think it has to like go up to 13. Somebody do math for me. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Hey! I just pressed buttons and see what happens. Don't make me do maths at 10 o'clock. Please. Oh, that's right. Battle's doing shit. At 9. Way past an hour. I wonder if he's still fucking going. Hold on a second. Let me see. Is he still baking? It looks like he's baking still. Turn my volume down so I don't hear him. Oh, I see hands. He's moving hands. I don't know what he's doing. Congrats on 100k battle, woo! Alright. Now I go up the stairs. He has the PNG of his goose. Nice. Yeah, he's doing a baking hand cam stream. I don't know what the fuck he's baking. He started at 9, I thought. I don't see any baking happening. I just see his hand on purple cloth. I don't dare turn the volume up because I don't want it to, like... Not that I'm not a streamer really, so I don't think I'd get in trouble, but obviously I'm not gonna have it playing and like, give it back. That's the pizza delivery calling. They coming for you, Pachi. Alright, give it back. What am I giving back, lady? I don't have anything. Nah, I didn't leave those fuckers a tip. Totally not connected. What the fuck is he? Hold on a second. He's got like a little paring knife with some stuff on it. He cut something. Metal hands. Alright. It's a wireless phone. Apparently he's threatening chat. I don't know what's happening. He's mute. It's like watching a mime. I'm just staring at, occasionally looking down to see what's going on in the stream. Alright, I don't need to... Excuse me. No, what I need to do is go up the fucking stairs. I am just... distracted. Distracted by battle hands. And janky. Janky controls. Alright. Up the stairs we go. I'm coming for you, little boy with a mask on your face. I'm gonna rip it off. Hey, hello? Nurse with patient. Only 500. Pachi, it's your girl, Yoriko. I'm gonna be a rebel, I'm not gonna follow them. They want me to follow them, I'm going the opposite way. Me and my drift. Well, nope. Game says no. It's time. This fucking newspaper article. Is that Man in Kitchen? Is that you, Man in Kitchen? Filament. It's reacting somewhere. Element. Fatal frame ain't ready for me. Pachi, the ghost waifu collector. Pachi says, no, give me more. I was here before, though. Oh, God. Please, no. Hey, cutie, where are you at? Oh, wait, no, I wasn't here. I'm getting mixed up. Don't mind me. Madoka was up in here. Hey. Blue glowy light. It's an herbal medicine. Okay. Anything? Anything else? Just patient records. Doesn't help me. Alright, no filaments is reacting. Things. Oh, let's check. Here, maybe. No? I can't look at the names. Nope. You don't want to look at names? Okay, I guess not. I guess we're just gonna leave. Bob, for sure there'd be a ghost bitch when I open that door. Apparently not. They in here. Ominous. No. No. Oh, I didn't get her. It's fucked up. She was in the fucking scope, Christ. Oh my god. This sound is scary. I'm already doing a bang up job. Well, I feel like I'll definitely probably, despite the jank, I'll play through it a second time. Try to catch ghosts that I missed. That was so damn ominous. Extra ominous sounding than before. Don't look at the face. If you look at the face, you lose it all. Can't see my face. Can't see my face. Just like the other two. I have not yet, Pachi. I just actually... Whoa! Bitch. I started downloading it right before I started playing it. Yeah. I gotta play it. I pre-ordered it, so... I will definitely be playing it. When it comes out. It looks fucking amazing. Oh, is it? I heard they kept the bingo line in there, and that's all truly matters. Fucking chef's kiss? Hell yeah! Anything in here? I feel like, oh, I don't know if I should be looking for them or not, but those, the fucking dolls, the weird little dolls, you gotta take pictures of them, it's like collections, kind of like the bobbleheads in Resident Evil. Oh yeah, I pre-ordered it too. Ugh. Filament isn't glowing. Oh, fuck. Yeah. I got this game now, but obviously most of my time is spent playing Final Fantasy XIV, so it's gonna be hard to find time to play all these games. Gacha games that I keep avoiding. Too many events going on. Alright, this is the jank that I'm talking about. Like, how... Whoa! Damn it! Damn it, I saw it coming too, and I was just like, let's just let it touch me. It does. I mean, at least, like, 14's a subscription service, so it gets my money, and then cosmetics on occasion. I'm a sucker for cosmetics. Oh, there's two glowies in the same spot. Oh, excuse me. Apparently I'm gonna fucking yawn like an old person the whole damn time. Monster. I keep chugging the monster. Hopefully it affects me. Oh shit. We got the tapes now. Yeah, I mean, it kind of sucks that it is, but like, I understand why. I mean, they're constantly updating that shit. It costs a lot of money to like run the servers and shit. Let's see. I listen to that? Yeah, the quality is like fucking perfect. Well, not perfect, but it's less janky than this game. Where's the... Oh, here we go. Use this time to slam my monster. Lucky you, man. I got my trusty turtle beaches on my ears. The immersion must be great, though. Kind of. But, like, when stupid shit happens, extra scary. The music, what is it? Yamete! Oh dear. Some things are happening. Take her away. Yeah, the fucking noises are just extra creepy. Like, I don't remember Maiden of Blackwater's, like, ambient creepy noises being, like, super unsettling. Look, this one kinda out there. Boy's Diary, April 6th, rainy day. Another thing to keep for myself today. It's a mask from the dinner hall. They always take me away when I'm not looking. They know I don't like it. I have to get the pieces back again. I put the mask I found today under the bed so no one can find it. No one will take it from me this time. If they do, I'll get them. Alright, you little shit. Let's go. Thanks for telling me where your mask was. Very helpful. Hello? Hello, little boy. here, are we gonna get the ding? Are we gonna get the tingling noise? When a wraith attacks you. Oh, I don't know why they call it wraith. Just call it goddamn ghost. Apparently my TV's gonna shut off in 50 seconds. Chance of capturing a fatal frame. If you time it correctly, you'll take a fatal frame, which grants bonus. Fatal frame stuns the enemy, inflicts a huge amount of damage. Enemy is stunned. You can string together multiple fatal frames into a combo. You equip the it'll flash the alarm upgrade, huh? I don't want the flash, damn it. I want the noises. I am stuck. Oh, you son of a little bitch! Fucking Christ, man. Alright, wasn't a fatal frame, it's a shutter chance. Oh my god. Come on! Why the fuck did you fucking turn, you bitch? I don't understand. I literally was ready to fucking do a fatal frame. The fucking jank, man. Okay. Hello? Fucked up face, boy? Oh damn, that was a fatal frame for sure. Fucking the cues are just non-existent. Where? He really is. I don't have the alarm, so I'm not gonna see the fucking flashing, but like the fact that it doesn't have the damn noise that it The audio cues are lacking. This isn't right. Someone took it. If I don't hurry, else they're disappearing. Who did it? Give it back. Give it back. Give it back. Disappearing. Give it back. No. You don't get it. It's my mask now. I need it. Yeah, reach out, grab it. Rotten mask. Rotten indeed. Okay. Interesting. The fucking noises. Need a healing. Healing. Consumable, please. There we go. Make sure there's nothing else. Nope, doesn't seem to be the case. Alright, let's go. Thank you. You don't say. Yeah, that was pleasant. Yeah, but it just made noises. Alright. I'm leaving. Why do you have to show it from that angle when I leave this fucking room? What's with these, like, bones? Like, it's a fucking regenerator in there. Super chill. Welcome back, Vic. Unless you've been here just lingering, not typing. Get the goddamn item. Ah, lingering. Gotcha, gotcha. Oh, hey! It's the alarm that I've been complaining about. Wrong thing. Camera? Equipment? Oh, sweet. Some fucking quality of life improvements. No, I don't fucking think in any Fatal Frame game before this that you needed to wait for the quality of life to hear the fucking the Fatal Frame cue before, but I could be wrong. Alright, we got that now. That's nice. I don't have anything. So, cool. Cool. Alright, you're locked. Alright, well. Go, place that mask. What was it? What is it? That's, yeah, helpful. Well, never mind that. Downstairs we go. The door is shut tight. Okay, cool. I for sure am getting attacked in this fucking hallway. I knew it. All right. Are you gonna do the dinging, or is it the flashy lights to tell me that you're coming? I'll take visual cues like that. Thank you. Fucking easy. Alright, let's go. I would like to think so. Filament is reacting. Reach out. Touch faith. There we go. Some Depeche Mode lyrics upon you. Alright, man. Take care, Nate. Cooking these ghosts. Gonna have some ghost soup up in here. We'll feed it to Pashi. He loves the ghosts. Okay, now to remember where the fuck the dining room is. Is this it? Huh. I don't like that ting. Wah! Fuck you! There you go, Nate. There's the jump scare in the window for you on your way out. We shuffling. quick shuffle. I didn't like how I immediately walked in here and then my filament mirror popped up. But it wasn't glowing though. Alright, where's the fuck the masks? Is it? That wasn't settling. That was like a popping, crackling noise in my ear. They did a good job with these sound effects for this game. There you go, mask. Away with you. Ah, back to the museum we go. First floor. But will a ghost attack me on my way out of the dining hall? Kitchen man, are we gonna finally fight? No? Kitchen man? Okay. Never mind. Shuffling along. We don't know how to run like proper human beings here. Museum? No. All the fucking doors just look decrepit and the same. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait, it's pointing that way, though. Did I walk by it? I had to have. Oh, wait, let me go save first. Not that I'm going to die, but always good practice. This is not running. This is not. That's not running. This is just a slightly quicker shuffle. Here we go. Oh. Well. Some Madoka crying up in here. What's up, homie? Ayo, Madoka. Where are you? Huh. I'm sure she's here. Okay. What's the filament that I'm seeing? Here we are. Type 14 film. Madoka, where are you? The abyss, huh? Ah, there she is. Sure. I don't think there's any other items. There's ourself. Hey homie, how's it going? What are you covering your face for? Totally not ominous at all. These grudge-like noises. Ew. Madoka. And your little sakis. Oh, I gotta touch you. Listen. Where is she?
behind me. Where the hell? No! I don't want to tuskate you. Get out of here.
No way. That's it? I'm on type 7 on normal. Weird face ripples. I just saved. Close, yes. Apparently a lot of people forget. And now we play as Misaki. Conveniently placed a camera up here. I entrust this prototype camera obscura to the descendants of the Aso family as proof of the validity of my research. It was with this camera obscura that I first successfully captured a powerful spiritual force on film. To prove that my theories are correct, it was the first step I took on my unprecedented journey. I have yet to put this to the test, but it should also theoretically possible to capture the forms of the deceased on film. However, the camera obscura has a strong effect on priests, mediums, and others who are able to sense the inconceivable. Hence, I forbid its indiscriminate use. Ah, she had one. She gone. Now we're gonna need to go to a save. Oh. Are we in a different part of the hospital? Oh, we must be. No, we can't. It's gotta be the same one. This is the nurse's station. Hmm. Children have been playing tricks again, opening and closing the door to the second floor ward. I change the door code regularly, but they seem to find the new code every time I do. Apparently the code game is their new favorite way to play. They write the code from the door somewhere and each give each other clues about where to find it. I scolded them quite severely about this, and some tears were shed, but the director has told us to be vigilant about the door. Patients might wander the building if the door is left open, so please warn the children about playing with the door. If you see numbers written anywhere, be sure to cut them off. We don't want a repeat of last time. Yeah, I do like hers. Her outfit's pretty cute. Ruka's is alright, but Misaki's is nice. Madoka's voice. Excuse me. 203. Gotta go find some numbers. Lucky us. What? Something. Something is blue. Ah, it's down there. Evade. Now I can evade a ghost. Oh, filament's still going on. Where? Behind me? Yep. Definitely need those. No, there's something else. Not very rare. New floor assignments. New building, 2 floor status in July, 203, Sacred Moon, Tsukimori Madoka, notes on an introverted child. Madoka seems to be bullied by other children her age. If you come across any children bothering her, please discipline them. 204, Shadow Moon, Aiba Yori, notes due to the recent death of Tomoka Hinuma. Patients were moved out of the old building, but Yori locked her door and wouldn't come out. She broke off the doorknob, so staff wishing to enter her room will need to apply force to the door. Rainy Moon, Sonohara Ryoriko, shows no reaction to mirrors, so she doesn't appear to have budded, but in conjunction with the worsening of her memory loss, Yoriko's mood and behavior are extremely unstable. She requires careful observation. 206, Wizard Moon, Amaki Kazuto, notes his kleptomania is getting worse, and he does not respond to warnings. Please report any thefts on discovery. He gets angry when the items are taken to be returned to their owners. Please try to get them without noticing. Orchid Moon, Ayako, intensely aggressive personality, has a propensity to take pleasure in hurting others, displaying no signs of guilt, causes problems with her cruel pranks. I myself had had my ear cut by Ayako. Extreme caution required. We have a crazy bitch in our midst. Lucky us. Alright. Fire. Hello, sir. Can I help you? I gotta remember. Yellow just means, hey, what's up? Take my picture. Alright. But it's locked. Or why? Oh god. More awkward hips. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe hers are a little bit better. They might be slightly better, but I don't know. I wanted to, like, give it to her on account of, like, the ruffly skirt and shirt being really cute, but, like, it's more noticeable. Oh, no. JD, your waifu here also has hip problems. Oh, different color. Did I come from here? Oh, fucking Christ. Where did we come from? I think we did. Yeah, let's go down the stairs. Oh shit! Please! Damn it, I missed the fucking kids. I missed it. Why is the film of it still? I should have ran down the stairs. That was a missed opportunity. Let's see what outfits we can give her. Wait, no, this is extras. Costumes, plain clothes, cute. Fucking dancer swimwear. She's got a Chinese evening dress. It's crimson colored. What in the fucking hell am I looking at? Those bunny slippers, please. At least Ruka's pajamas were cute. This is just atrocious looking. Glasses. I don't know. I can give her cat ears. A mask. Oh, the fox mask is cute. That's cute. This is not cute. It's just some fun shenanigans here. I don't know. Maybe I'll use it. It's kind of fun. Sit on. I don't want to be boring and just have them all in Chinese evening dresses, but I don't know. Let's run around in this dancer swimsuit for a hot minute. See what the fuck this looks like. I know, it'd be boring. Not to mention, like, Ruka's was just kind of prettier looking, and it's like a nice green color. The Chinese freaking evening dress in red. How plain is that? Alright. Interesting. She's got the physics. Not Shakira now. Oh. Well, I will give it a go. See what happens. Oh my god. These fucking outfits. I can't. And people were complaining there was not skimpy outfits. This is true. There you go. Oh shit, where am I going? I don't think there's an item there. It's just so cute. Oh man. Her hips don't lie. To all the infirmary staff, a new patient will be admitted to the second floor. Her name is Ayako, and she will be in room 207. I was expecting a horror game. What we got though. What did we get? Ayako will be admitted on the direct introduction of Director Ibarra. Dance Revolution Shakira Cosplay Edition. Oh, God. We must do everything we can to ensure Let her stay as pleasant as possible. All staff are urged to take the utmost care when dealing with her. Yeah, crazy bitch incoming. And yeah, that's what we're dealing with. Oh yeah, I gotta. I mean, so far she's had like the most like decent looking form. Let's just say that. Ah, well now. Is that my first clue for me? Is that a clue? Flashlight? Is that a clue, filament? No? Was it just a jump scare? Okay. I'm looking for codes. Secret codes. Nope, still can't open that. Everything looks the same. I fucking... not been there. This is the random space underneath the stairs that serves no purpose, so then it'd be slightly creepy. Oh, it's just saving. I guess we'll save again. It's fine. This isn't Resident Evil. I don't get penalized for saving a bunch of times. Lift, deadlift. The photograph. Back to the dining hall. Man in kitchen. Not around. He's off doing man in kitchen things. What if I just wander around until my filament glows? But like, that mask didn't have anything on it when I tried to like examine. So I swear to Christ, do I have to go back there and like fuck with the jank a little bit more? Hello, projector, my old friend. Always there to just be creepy in the middle of there. Yep. Huh. I probably have to go back to try to see if I can look at that mask. Odd that it fell and didn't like glow or anything. I wish that, like, moving the flashlight was a little less janky. Actually, I wish everything was a little less janky in this game. I mean, I hope that I get better at dealing with it the more I play it, but it is just so fucking janky. Oh. Hello now. Something's glowing. I sure hope so. A mask? Is there an item on the floor? Ah! There it is. The first. God, they're so fucking creepy! Yeah, there's like fucking 50 or something. These Hozuki dolls are, yeah, you have to like fucking find them. It's annoying. These dolls in red kimono are called Hozuki dolls and are traditional of the Rogetsu Islands. The origins is not known for certain, but they are said to be some to have originated as dolls made by parents in memory of their deceased children. On some islands in the area, the dolls are said to be unlucky. Here on Rogetsu Isle, they are placed in various different locations in order to ward off evil spirits. Yeah. Yeah, you're just chilling there. Spirit stone. Anything else? Alright, filament is not doing anything. I need codes. I need numbers. I have to get in that room. Never mind. Them hips. Them hips at a snail pace. Snail hips. They don't lie. I see. Here's an examine. No, just an imposing painting upon the wall. Oh my god. Alright, I guess I'm gonna retrace my steps and go back to that fucking hallway where that mask fell, see if I can get something to happen. Something, I don't know, that has to open at some point. I'm mistaken. Was it the fucking masks? Yep. Okay. Well, that was pointless. Incredibly normal. Alright, I guess I gotta go back down. Stairs, that's a dead end. Go the other way. To the other stairs. Try to open this door. Damn it. Okay. Nope. Nope, you can open this. Oh, this is the dining hall. No. Don't give a fuck about the dining hall. Sick of being in the dining hall. Kitchen man can have it. No, locked. What the fuck? That's not budging yet. Find that room where the mask fell off. Well, let's go see. Oh, conveniently we can't go there. Okay. Awesome. Sinister masks, yep. What I need is codes, damn it. Isn't this the fucking, where the hell is the one where the mask fell down? Yeah, no, the ghosts do not find her remotely too sexy to attack. What the hell? It's open for Ruka. Why isn't it open for me? Where is that? Information. Yeah, I was. Yeah, it tells me I need to find the code, but like. I still can't find that mask that fell on the floor. Like, where is it? Oh my god, no. Oh, finally. Over here. Red spirits. Whoa, shit. Okay. Man looking at entrance. Thanks, bro. I wonder, can we go outside? No, it's not letting me. Well, since that was new, I imagine I have to be on the right track to finding something else. Okay, so this is the storage room. Any codes? Oh, there's something blue. Where? Maybe that's what I need to start doing, is just using my fucking camera. Because when you point the camera at things, your light is shining on it. That's what I'm gonna start doing. Is there a doll in that box? Huh. Gotcha, bitch. Two down. Yeah, it's totally a mannequin. That's it? Nothing else? Random eagle or hawk chillin'? Okay. Alright, so that's door room. Yes, clock. The first noise you've made all evening, clock. Scratch marks near its feet. Feel a strong presence. Okay. Here we go. Oh, 8395. All right, now we can go back up there. I'm gonna save before I go up there. No, save. Nurses station, here I come. Oh, not here. Over here. Oh my god, it was just... Oh my god, I'm dumb. I thought it was an attacking ghost. I'm an idiot. That was a missed opportunity. Oh, shit. I don't know. Like, why does the door need to fucking close? What was it? My word. I've already forgotten it. Hold on. Exit, please. Let me see. No. Files. Ah, here we go. 8395. Go. Oh, that's an attacking ghost. What are you doing? Oh shit, that was so delayed. My fault. Where are you? Lady. Oh, here you are. Oh, wait. Where the hell is she? Wait a second. Lady? Oh, right here. Can you please? Get out of the fucking wall! I somehow still got a fatal frame out of that one. Interesting. Okay. I wonder if she has different feature. Well, she has a vade. I know she has that, but her lens looked a little different. There's nothing on the floor anywhere. It is fun. It just, it's hard. You gotta ignore the jank. Ignore it. Get used to. Adapt to the jank. Oh, something's in here. What am I taking a picture of? Yeah, the waifus of Blackwater were chef's kiss. Woman hanging herself. That's not very, very fun. Alright, my filament is reacting to more shit. Are items somewhere? Item? Yeah, the story is gonna take a little while to kinda unravel and make sense. Yeah. The fact that you are reading this means that I am no longer in this world. I am the last living member of my family. My mother died giving birth to me, and fate saw to it that both my father and brother met with fatal accidents. The memory of my family and the guilt of being the only one left alive was what kept me going. Now the sickness is taking even those small comforts away from me. My memory is the only place where my family still lives, yet there is nothing I can do to stop this thing from getting inside me and killing them all over again. I can't stand it any longer. I remain alive as people inside me are killed. The most frightening thing of all is the thought that before long, I won't even be aware of what is happening to me. I lose everything, yet I feel nothing. My family faces death after death, yet I feel nothing. That is why I am choosing to leave this world while I have what little memory remains inside me, while I am still me. It's not a Fatal Frame game without some sad fucking suicide shit. Yeah, sure was very deep. Extreme measures, but I can understand the sentiment. Or the side of depression. Yep. Good old fashioned depression. Oh, okay. Thought it was something else. Ah, Klepto Boy's room. Nothing? Nothing of note in here? Okay. This is still like the worst fucking viewpoint to have it from when you're like leafing the room. It was already here and I can't open this, right? Yeah. Where the fuck am I supposed to go then? That fucking music, man. Well, now that's a new one. A new one with a side of old one. Whoa, okay. Please. Oh my fucking god. Alright. Shit. The other one's right there! Fuck you! When you fucking wiggle, it like fucking moves the camera on you. This really pisses me off. I need to heal. Are you kidding me? This bitch doesn't have any fucking consumables? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. Gonna have to... We're not waiting for fatal frames. Oh shit. Run! Whoa! Are you fucking kidding me? Is there a reason why you were right there? No. No. She's in front of me. Where? 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 Why are you here? Shit. Fuck! I am dead! Fuck these janky ass controls! What am I trapped on? Shit. Oh god. Shit. Fatal frame, please. Bitch, can you please? I am on my last life here. I don't care. Die. I need some healing items. Save spot is what I need. I just don't understand how I have found zero. Like, okay, just fuck, go that way. Type 7 nightmare legend didn't work. She is failing something fucking awful right now. I don't know why they have not given me a single herbal medicine. Oh shit. There's a save spot down there. Let me see if I can like... I don't like those noises. Please just let me save. Yeah, what was that? What were you saying? Creepy girl? Oh, sweet Jesus. Give me that, please. Thank you. Let me save. At least you can... get yourself some herbal medicine. I'm gonna buy a couple more of those. I don't know if it like fucks with your score for like the ending or not. Well, not the ending, but the chapter ending. Give me two, please. Or make it three. I don't care. Just to be safe, damn it. Ah. Alrighty. What was I supposed to be doing now? Oh, yeah. Going to, we're, like, literally just on, I think, the second chapter. Yeah. Chapter 2, Resonance? I think that's what it is. Yeah, I don't know how many chapters there are. 12. Yeah, we got a long way. We'll have to do it in small doses. I'm here for it. Well, we can see. Maybe I could do one more chapter after this before I'm dying. We'll give it a go, see how far I could get in the next chapter. What the fuck am I doing? What are we doing here? Oh yeah, DST is like on its way on Sunday. It's 11:24. What's it at for you? Jesus Christ! Ah! What the? Oh, he's an attacking ghost! Ah! Shit! Damn it! It's all gone wrong again. <It's too full. laughs> Fucking Rick, that's what that is. Fucking Rick from Rick and Morty. It's coming for us. Where is he coming from? He's here. Oh shit. I gotta wait. Ah! Oh shit. That was so close. No, 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 no. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay. Fuck you. Swiftly. Sacred moon key. Yeah, at first I thought that dude was just like fucking just like a photo op, but then I saw the red and I'm like, oh, he's attacking me. Too late. They hit fucking hard. Jesus. They take away. Also, like, when I'm like trying to, I don't know, like when I quickly try to get the fuck out of dodge and like it like does like a quick turn. It's like so janky. The fucking controls. So janky. I'll be using that. Oh. Wait a minute. Gotcha, bitch. Person hiding there. So creepy. That's like more unsettling than the fucking mummy man mannequin in the storage room. Alright. Looks like I have gotten everything here. Yeesh! No! Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't get her. I'm an idiot. dumb. Dumb, dumb. So dumb. I got, like, panicked because I thought it was, like, a fucking ghost that was, like, gonna come at me. That I couldn't, like, fight. Because that is the bitch that does, like, eventually, like, fucking follow you. A Kagura festival is held on this island on the day of the lunar eclipse. On that day, they say that all living souls tend towards the underworld and that the souls of the dead return from there. Since the moon symbolizes the soul here, the eclipse must be thought of as the consumption of the soul. I have read that the Rogetsu Kagura used to be performed using a mask called the Mask of the Lunar Eclipse. The document I read was very old and fragmented, but I ascertained from it that this black mask was said to have brought to the island a disaster known as the Day of Tranquility. There's always a day of something that just causes everything to just fuck up for all of time, and then here we are. I asked the head of the island about this, but he told me with a fearful look in his face that no such thing has ever existed. Seems this mask of the lunar eclipse is something of a taboo subject here. From what I have discovered, the mask is a dangerous artifact, but still, I wish I could have had the chance to take a look at it with my own eyes. It could have been a great help to me in my investigations into the spirit worlds. Yay, masks. And now I'm free. Free from the room. Free to get attacked again and again. It never ends. Fuck. What's my objective now? I have, like, such terrible objective ADHD for this game this evening. I forget as quickly as it arrives what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't even fucking know where I am anymore. Yeah, every fucking second. Well, you wander around long enough, something new will happen. Yeah, pretty much. At least I can save. So far there are 2 save points. I want another one. And another one. I don't care. Give them all to me. I don't know what it is about her, but like, I just keep getting my ass handed to me in battles. I'm just... And she has the evade, too. I have to fucking see how to work that, I guess. Mm-hmm. Sure, let's take another romp around the fucking kitchen. Dining area. Can't wait to throw a fucking projector reel in there. Watch a film. You know that's gonna happen. Maybe I need to go back into the patient wing on the second floor. I was too mentally just defeated by that fucking back-breaking Rick fucking ghost. Alright, never mind. He dealt a lot of psychic damage to me, and now I'm forgetting what the fuck I have to do. Thank you. I really wish they could run faster. Alright. Let's go upstairs. I'm very curious what's even over here. Door that's not looking like an actual door. Nope. I'm gonna wander aimlessly enough, attempting to open doors. Maybe I'll find out where the fuck I need to be. Okay, never mind. Not that way. Lift is not operational. Oh my god. At the rate I'm going, I'm fucking gonna have to end it after this damn chapter because this is taking 12 years. Holy fuck. Eventually, I'm gonna remember all the fucking doors and stupid shit in them. I think it just auto-saves after coming into contact with every save point, maybe? Yeah. I am fading. Here? No. Oh, it's just exam. Come on. It's an old mirror. That's a door. I really wish if you can't open it that it wouldn't like make you go through the animations of attempting to open the door and having it not work for you. Just takes so much frickin' time. Okay, can't go there. Cool story. Creepy masks, as is customary here in this place that we are in. I was already in the fucking museum. I shouldn't need to be in there. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? Okay, we found it! You pushed her. Fucking psychopath. Always gotta have a fucking weirdos in hospital situations. Mean bully girls. It's mommy room. I know. I just get turned around so fucking easily in this game. Beeping. No, wrong button. So you know I'm extra fucking sleepy. The bip is the room. Each room has Did I get you? It's this thing. Cool. The noise has stopped. At least I successfully canned her ass. Ooh, first try. We found the door we need to be in. Oh no, is this the artist's room? Oh, it is. Oh, shit. We are progressing. Woo-hoo-hoo! Baby steps. Oh, my God. It'll get better if I just stay on task and remember what the fuck I need to do. Doesn't help that I'm, like, super fucking tired. Madoka's diary. August 9th. Yeah, it is creepy. At nighttime, I know it's time for bed, but I get scared and I can't sleep. I get scared because when it gets dark, I see my face in the window. When I see my face in the window, my face is all wrong. My eyes are wobbly, my nose is bendy, my mouth is twisty. Inside my head gets all twisty too. I want to forget about Ayako and the other bad things, but instead the good parts go away. So I hope tonight I can sleep well. Damn that psychopathic bully. What is glowy? Here? It's like a fucking screen? What is that out here? Two of them. My darling Madoka, how are you? Did you choose a name for your new pet canary? He's going to be a lovely little friend for you. I'm sorry I can't visit you more often. Even when I'm not there, Madoka, you know I'm always thinking of you. I'll bring you some crayons next time. Is it okay? I know how much you enjoy drawing, so I'm sure you'll like them. The doctors say that doing the things you like to do is good for you. It helps you fight your sickness and get better. So make sure you draw lots of pictures. I know it's scary when you can't remember things you want to remember. But don't forget, Madoka, you're a Tsukimori. You know that Tsuki in our name means moon, right? Don't you? That means the moon protects us and keeps us safe. So don't worry, Madoka. Do what Dr. Haibara says. Behave yourself and be a good girl. I'll visit you again very soon. Mommy. Measure upgrade. Alright, there's something else. I assume it's over here. In that room, probably. Oh. baby model ka. Am I supposed to talk to her? Probably. Nothing on the ground. Madoka. Nurse's logbook. One item to report today. As before, the issue with Ayaka is room 207. She's going for the poop. It's around 3 p.m. I heard Madoka crying, so I rushed to her room to check on her. I got her. I found that her pet canary's head has been snipped off with fucking scissors. This fucking bitch. God damn it. Ayako was standing there with a pair of blood-stained scissors in her hand, so there's no question that she was responsible for killing the bird. I told her off as usual, but she just laughed at me. I got no sense that she had any appreciation for what she did was wrong. It's one thing to say that she can't tell right from wrong, but Ayako's behavior is just too much. I worry about her negative influence on Madoka and the other children, but in accordance with the director's wishes, we are unable to take any effective measures against Ayako's transgressions. Oh god. Now, let's go investigate Ayako's room. Child's crayon drawing is up on the wall. Looks pretty fucking dark, if you ask me. Item, please. We like items. Chair, out of my way. Red spirit stone. I have yet to use any of you, but apparently you are useful. Alright, I don't see any items to pick up here. Where's that blue filament coming from? Somewhere over here. What the hell is over here? What are you reacting to? Reacting to something. Where are you? Where are you? Whatever you are. My god, I am too tired for this. Come on, item. Alright, it's not here. I don't know. My god, stop. Strap. My god, buttons. Is it on the other room? Yeah, but... Oh, it's here. It's literally this! The whole fucking time it's just been this goddamn screen. Well, you know what that means. Oh, you're extra. Extra fun. Oh, look at you hiding over there. That was a ghost, my dear. Ah! Oh, damn it! Child height! Child size! There we go. Oh my god. Yeah, I think out of all, like, Ruka's got a pretty face, but, Misaki is definitely, like, the hot girl of the group. Ooh, type 61 film. I haven't even used a type 14 yet. I'm just gonna, like, wait for a boss to use it on. Alright, anything else? Nope, blue filament. Not doing anything. I'm for Ayako's room. Yeah. Okay. Hi, nurse. Thanks for dropping in on me in the hallway. I always count on you to scare me. Door is touch. Oh, that's the one where that girl. We're gonna just go this way because that's the way the nurse was walking. I'll piss her off by following her. Whoa! Jesus Christ. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's a child, man. A child does not have the strength to fucking drag a grown woman across the fucking hallway. Please. Fuck that child. I'm gonna slap that bitch upside the head. Oh yeah, giggle away, you little bitch. Giggle away. She's the new gens. She took her vitamins. Oh, she's entitled, alright. Entitled to be a crazy fucking twat. Look at this shit. Look at this. Christ. Sorry, Misaki, I don't want to stare at your boobs anymore. I just want to show how ridiculous this area is. Yeah, Ayako needs her fucking face slapped. She might be our first boss, actually. This is definitely a boss room if I've ever seen one. Yeah. Look at this little whore. She's fucking evil. Get the fuck off of me, you little cunt! Fuck off, bitch! I don't fucking think so. No, not type 61, that's a waste. Oh, is she above? Where? Whoa! Oh my lord! Get the fuck out of here! She's fucking floating, please! This way? Alright, she's this way. Where is she? Whoa. Oh, please. Why is she... Ay, bitch! Oh, okay. Oh my god. I thought she was gonna hit me. Hello, who are you?
Anata. Sare nano.
Teabagger.
Wasureta.
Fucking kids. Kid ghosts are the worst. They are the absolute worst. I don't know, Paji. It's hard to keep them all, like, put together in my mind. Because they keep going from, like, little kids to big kids. So it's hard to, like, know which is fucking who. Look at that, two chapters now. Which we're gonna call it at two. God damn it. That like three hours and 21 minutes. Fucking all of that was just me wandering around aimlessly, knowing what the fuck to do. Yeah, this one is, I mean, Maiden of Blackwater probably took me a while the first time I played it years ago, but trying to use the fucking jank of this game, and I don't know, I need to like be hyper focused and ready to go and not be tired. It's been a very tiring day. Didn't help that I had like 3 hours of sleep yesterday morning, so I was playing Final Fantasy 14 too late, and then took a shower and slept for like 3 hours and got up to go to work this morning. So, oh, it's gonna be more well rested. Oh, if nobody is busy tomorrow night, I can play tomorrow night as well. Sure is. Gonna take a while. Yeah, let me know, Pachi, JD, Vic, let me know. Maybe we could try to start a little bit early tomorrow if possible, since apparently you're like, what, 2 years? Not 2 years, my god, 2 fucking hours. Later than me, Pachi? Yeah. We will reconvene. Fucking crazy, man. Almost 2 a.m. It is almost, yeah. We're 2 hours. 2 hours apart right now. What do you mean you usually go to bed by 4 a.m. and sleep? Oh my god. Sweet, Vic. Awesome. Hopefully Apache and JD are also... What do you mean you're jobless? What the fuck? Jesus. Well, you should be free tomorrow night. Spend my days playing. No. Listen, take me to the menu screen, goddammit. Good luck finding one. Hopefully it's not too crazy. The job market is a precarious fucking hellhole. It's very important you can finish RE4. Have your days free to play RE4 before you get a job. Hello, sir. Hi, Bara. Ooh. Priority straight. Damn right. Yo, hi, Bara. What a fucking name. Right, to the title. Choshiro Kirishima, we will meet you, phase 3. Bros for tomorrow. Yep, we got some bros. We get to play as a bro looking for another bro who looks sinister. So, reconvene tomorrow. Let me know what best time to work for everybody. Try a little early if possible. See if I can be awake and alert and hyper-focused, because this game has me just running around in fucking circles. Alright, guys. Let you know on 6 in. Alright, sweet. Will do. I know JD and I are EST. Old Vic also, so it's kind of easy to coordinate. Alright, guys. Thanks for hanging and for making me play a game other than Final Fantasy 14. It's been real. See, I don't know why it doesn't play a video. It's so weird. No cutscene. Silly. You're welcome. See you guys tomorrow for more ghosty shenanigans. Hell yeah. See ya on the Discord. Alright, guys. Have a good night. Go sleep. Pachi, go sleep. JD, go sleep. Vic, go sleep. Bye-bye, guys.